Hey everybody, hope you're all having a good weekend. Welcome to another Scrappy Happy Hour. I always get it backwards, Happy Scrappy Hour. Anyway, I just wanted to share a quick little project with you that I made. It's a little tiny mini, and it was a Valentine's Day mini, and I know I'm late, but anyhow, I started it in February, so I had to finish it. So anyway, hope you guys all got your favorite drink. I got mine. Well, it's not my favorite one, but it's one of them. And let's see, what is it? What am I going to call this one? How about Jumpin' Jivin' Java drink? It's got coffee in it and some of my homemade coffee liqueur and vodka, cream, what else? Chocolate, blended up, and it's pretty good. Not bad. This will get your mojo working and your butter twerking and whatever. So cheers. Oh man, that's good. Man, I had to like sell that or something. That's pretty darn good. Okay. Wow, the radio's getting crazy. Okay. So anyhow, I got these beautiful papers. Now I got water on it from my friend Iley in Iraq. She was so sweet to give me these beautiful papers, and I was just hanging on to them until February so I could, like, you know, make a Valentine mini. So I'm gonna turn this music down. Hang on. Okay, so yeah, these papers are really cute, and I think they're by, let's see, my mind's eye, yeah, here's what they are, really cute little stack, thanks so much, Iley, and she also included in the rack this really cute little pad, ATC collection of, like, Valentine kind of things, and so I used some of those, too. And use some things from my stash and also some goodies that I got from another rack from my friend Caterina in Italy. Some of these, I think she molded them out of, like, plastic. I don't know how she made them exactly, but she gave me a whole bunch of little things she made like that, and I've used them in here. And let's see what else. I used my new dye. Who's it by? Gosh. Oh, God. I think it's a Spellbinders one to make this flower here. And just the rest from my stash and things. Anyway, I used here on the... It's just like a ball chain binding type of thing. You can see it there. Right there. Because I tried the big rings, and it was so fat, and I don't know. It's like it's all over the place, really. But I love this stuff, and I want somebody out there. I know one of you guys knows what this is called. This kind of really soft, beautiful, fluffy flowers, kind of stuff. I have some. You know, I never bought it myself. It was like. In racks and stuff, and I really love it, and I don't know what it's called, so that, you know, I can look for some when I want to buy some. But I love that stuff. It's so pretty and soft, and added some, you know, like lace seam binding and some unfun fur darn stuff. I must be a masochist to keep using it. Anyway, so made this charm. You know me, I love my charms. Let's see, fun fur's like taking over here. Oh my goodness. This is a corny song. Brother. Anyway, okay, let me get closer. I don't even know if I've been in focus here. So I made this little charm. My lighting's not so great. Okay. So I got a little heart right there. And I love this little bauble here. Iridescent little bumpy one. And and crackle pink ones and Swarovski pearly one, and there's like a crackle little square one. I like that. Oh, that's pretty cool. I just went through my stash and put together some pink and white things to match. Oh yeah, and there's this little love, of course, had to go in there, and a little glass heart, and this heart I think I got from Butterby Scraps. I'm not sure, but I think so. So yeah, I like that charm. I love those charms. And so here you go. I all the pages are at a chipboard, and I cut them out from alterations or Sizzix or hand spellbinders. I can't remember. Anyway, so I had this key for my stash, and that's what I decided to make as my closure. I just, put an eyelet there in the back, and attach the ribbon, and it just comes up and ties onto the key there. And Iley gave me that Mind's Eye stack. I went to Michael's like after that, and I found the matching little embellishments, little buttons and things. So I bought that, and so they're used in here also. Okay, so okay, I think I tied it really good. Let's see. Anyway, I like making these little ones because they're just so fun. And they don't take quite as long as the other ones take. And they're just so cute. I mean, they're really not practical for putting pictures in, I guess, but who cares? Have a good time. Whatever. Whatever takes your mind off and gruesome realities. Okay, so here you go. So I, I stickled some of my stuff. I mean, sprayed glimmer mist and stuff and whatever. Edged it all with Tim Holtz inks and stuff. So here's the first page inside. And these were like those embellies I bought, the matching buttons that go with the paper. Put down some flowers, and this little crocheted butterfly right here, Caterina Cat made for me. That's one of her things. Love that. And I did a little magnet thing here, and I had these wooden little embellishments, and I colored it and stuff, and it has a magnet, and I have a magnet behind the little Valentine. So see how that sticks there? So I like that idea. So that's the first page inside. Oh my gosh, zoom in a little. Okay, so then this is the second page, and this is another one of Kat's little molded treasure jewels she makes. And I don't know if you can see the sparkles in there. Sparkly too. But I've been waiting for a project to use them in, and I found one. Here we go. So, you can put a photo here. And I made a little tag here. Whoa. Almost knocked my drink over. God, I'm bad about that. Let me take a sip. Okie doke. So that's that page. It's my first Valentine mini album. I've never made one before. So here's the next page. I like this, kind of looks old fashioned, and a little cameo button there, and a little tag up here. That's cute. And this page, I used some of the ATC papers from that little book that Iley gave me, and did cut out some of, fussy cut some of the things out of some other pages. Stuck them down there, and I thought that was pretty cute. You can put a photo there. Here's the next page. This is my favorite page, I think. And boy, it's giving me havoc too, because to keep that giant flower there inside this book, it's pretty high. Look at that. Was like frustrating as hell to make it close right and everything, but I wasn't about to take it out because I really thought it looked good. That came out of somewhere. I think it came over here. Yeah. Okay. Sorry about that. Okay, so here's this page. I really like it. I did an origami fold to make this little envelope and put one of those, you know, decorative metal corner things there. And got a little Cupid here. And another one of Kat's beautiful little molded jewels there, little heart. That was for my new Sizzix die cut thingy. And I made this tag back here. And I got these neat little embellishment things from my friend Shirley. Thanks, Shirley. So I've been using those. And buttons that match the paper stack and some other flowers from my stash. So this opens like this. And it's double-sided paper. It's really cute. And inside is a little Valentine. I just backed it on some like parchment paper. That came out of the ATC paper pad. And I thought that was really cute. So I love that page. That came out good, I think. That just tucks back in here. Okay. And this is a little tiny page right here. A little button there and some twine. And made a little tag right there. And I made this ticket here. I stamped it from my Tim Holtz stamp with some embossing ink and then embossed it with some sparkly embossing powder. And the back side is just a nice little image that I think I got it from Shabby Beautiful, I think. Yeah. Put some little flowers and a little heart there. Just thought that was cute. This page made this big heart frame, and you can actually slip a picture in there. And some flowers for my stash and a little, you know, Valentine card and this beautiful little butterfly. Okay. So this page was really fun. I like this a lot. It's simple, but it's nice. I don't know. I like it. So I had this embellishment, this love embellishment from my stash. And these cool, I love these brads. They're brads that I got at a scrapbook convention. I've never seen brads that were cameo, so I love that. And some tags from Michaels, but you could put a photo right here. And actually, this envelope was from Michaels, too. And I use this little embellishment like a little closure deal to keep this down, and you just could slide it out so then you can open the envelope. And I just put like a couple pages from that ATC stack, like it looks like little Valentines, you know, little love notes. So that goes back in there, and I just like this little thing. You could just put it there, or you could just put it back here. So, anyhow, that keeps that closed. And there's a little dangle here from the tag. A little pearl. Okay, this page has a bird tag. And it comes out, or she comes out, or whatever. That's the one side, and there's the other side, matches that envelope. And you could stick a picture behind this frame right here. So, that just goes back there. Okay, and this page here, again, more of the buttons and stuff that match the paper line that I found, and some stuff for my stash. And this little ticket that comes out You can put a picture there. And then there's a tag. And you can put pictures there. And then the last page is this one. I made this little banner, but it keeps getting smashed. And it was cut out of that ATC book, and so was this. And this is from my friend Maria. She sent me some die cut things, and I'm using it. And this heart was from her also. And a little belly from Shirley. And I made a couple tags in here, but only one will come out now because I geeked out and dorked out. And when I punched the hole, I caught the tag in it, so now this one won't come out anymore. So it's okay. I still like it. So there's the back. This is really cute papers. So there it is. That's my Valentine mini. I hope you guys like it. And thanks for watching. And I'm going to be coming back to do another video shortly here with my design team project for my fairy treasures. Okay? Hope you're all having a great weekend. Okay, bye.